Just in, new surveillance video from an armed robbery at a Buckhead restaurant. This is our first look at the men. Police say pistol whipped a female manager at the Velvet Taco on West Paces Ferry last month. This spot just opened there in Buckhead. You can see them bust into the back of the restaurant, order workers straight to the ground, and demand the manager to open a safe. The thieves made off with more than $3,000 in cash. One of the suspects has been arrested. Police say he worked there.